Stephanie and I am 25 years old. Prior to being a coach, I worked at a sports facility doing like customer service front desk things. Not a place where I was really happy at. I'm currently 6 months pregnant, and it's just amazing to be here and not have to be stressed about how we are going to afford our baby. And it's just crazy to me that I am in Costa Rica at this time and not stuck at a job where I am super stressed and unhappy, and we are going to be able to provide an amazing future for our child. So be here next year.
Before Beachbody, I was dead broke, living paycheck to paycheck, barely making the minimum payments on my multiple credit cards, including the Target credit card. This business has brought me financial freedom and just life freedom, and before I even knew it existed, I was just miserable and depressed and not healthy at all. And being here in Costa Rica has been like life-changing opening experience for me. Like, I knew it was possible and I knew these things existed because I saw them in my coach Amy, but I didn't realize that I could be here and I could be doing it. So Beachbody has just completely changed my life. I upped and moved from Chicago to San Diego before I became a coach because I did P90X and I knew things were possible. If I could do P90X, I could do anything. And lost 50 pounds and then joined the coaching community, which I had no idea what I was getting myself into. I had no idea that I was gonna leave my job after a year and a half, and I could have easily left my job after 4 months because I was doing so well in the business, because I was so into it, because I had such a good transformation and I wanted other people to have this transformation. So I'm just happy as hell, and everybody should do this.
About it, I don't know, I like really love seeing like different animals that you don't get to see. It would be so weird, but like the crocodiles really blew my mind. That was the first thing we did. But still, like just being in the jungle and seeing like monkeys and sloths, like I really enjoyed that. And I'll always like remember that. Aha moments, I'd say I had two, and it'd be yoga, because I don't do that, and I'm glad that I was, you know, of course I was gonna do it, but it was almost like I wouldn't have done it. It's like forced into it, but I'm like, I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna make myself like it because I want to, and don't want to continue. Like, I'm sore, you know, I've never been sore, like, from yoga, you know. But yeah, so yoga, and then just being in Costa Rica, like, for me, traveling is kind of, like, exhausting for me. And, like, I've never, like, Mexico is, like, the furthest I've been, and, like, doesn't really count, but, like, being here is, like, this is, like, really traveling. Like, I'm far, and it makes me want to, like, wow, what else am I missing on? Like, I need to go see some other places now. Like, it really sparked that.
Before I started coaching, I was going home and crying every day. I was miserable. My boyfriend was telling me to quit my job. I was at a job where I was working with my friends, but I just felt really crummy. I don't know who's been there. I was working retail. I worked retail for 4 years. Didn't go to college because I didn't feel it was right for me. I'm 23, and when I started, I was actually 21. So anybody can do this at any age. I think that's really important to know. You have so much to offer. And since I've started coaching, I now work from home. It took me 10 months of seriously doing this business to be able to replace my full-time income. And I'm traveling. I'm here in beautiful Costa Rica on an all-expense-paid trip. And I am happier. My relationships are better. I'm just a more happy, positive person. I was always happy, but it was more like a front to cover up all the stuff that was going on before. And I feel better. Everything in my life has like 180 degree change. Coming from retail, I was living paycheck to paycheck. I was buying what I could with food. I was always struggling. I never had anybody to really help. I was living off like $200 weeks. And this last week, actually being here, I had like a record week, something that I would never make working retail. It's like super unreal. I had my first $1,000 plus week. And for somebody who works retail, like, that doesn't happen no matter what overtime you work, unless you're working like 60 hours a week, you just don't see that. And for me, it was like 1 week 30 hours, 1 week 40 hours. To be able to have this income and just keep seeing it grow and the possibility, it's just totally unreal and what it can do for your life.